Hi folks, how you doing? I'm going to demonstrate a few different methods for filling your pipe. Methods that can often frustrate pipe smokers, and I'll explain in a later video why they don't work that well. The first method is the baby finger, mama finger, daddy finger technique. Okay, let's take some tobacco. This is Celtic Talisman, by the way. I'm drying out for my video. I'm ruining. Okay, baby finger, mama finger, daddy finger. You take your pipe. You loosely fill tobacco into it like this, okay? Then you press it down to about a third of the pipe, okay? Then you fill it again, and you press it down about halfway with your finger. First one was the baby finger. This is the mama finger. You don't press quite. Maybe it's actually, yeah, I guess it's not. Yeah, you're pressing a little harder this time, okay? Then you do the daddy finger. You fill your pipe again and you press down a little harder and you get your pipe filled to that level there. And the pipe's too tight. And you're going to have a miserable pipe experience. It's a decent technique. It's going at, you know, what I talked about in the other video. It's trying to get, again, a light pack through here, a basic plug into here, you know, and then you put a little bit on top and you light your pipe. But it's too tight. I can tell by trying to draw the pipe, it's too tight. This kind of packing, you know, this monkey see, monkey do kind of packing, which you see taught everywhere, I think is kind of counterproductive. It's taught this way because it's easy to teach. It's easy to write this out on a website somewhere, you know. It's easy to do that, and it's kind of packing by the numbers, but it doesn't work that well, just the way it is. I have something I call a methodless method, which we're going to talk about in a future video, and we're going to explain why it works better and why you can even use the baby finger, mama finger, daddy finger method, but along with the methodless method, which will make your pipe smoking much better, make your pipe work better, make it taste better, and just take away a lot of the frustration you're going to get in smoking a pipe. So we'll talk about that in a future video, but I just thought I'd demonstrate what that is as a basic way. Then it varies different places. Some people say you could go halfway down with the first load and this and that kind of thing, but that's basically what it is. It, just as it is, it doesn't work that well, and it's very frustrating. You get a pipe that will smoke too hot, has a lousy draw, and on, and you have a miserable session of smoking your pipe, and you don't know why. Anyway, that's the baby finger, mama finger, daddy finger, or the three level method, or whatever it's called. It has different names, different places. Again, as it is, don't recommend it, but I thought I'd show it to you. We'll move on, and next video we'll show you a different method. All right, folks, hope you're having a good time. Hope you're enjoying your pipes and enjoying your life, because by gosh, that is what it's all about.